gracias.
There's a helicopter flying in!
Of course there is!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe.
Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution.
We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We? You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operation so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Here, boy.
An engineer. Better watch myself here. That camera needs to go. Shooting this alarm won't work. Reinforcements. Thank you.
mierda, esto no tiene nada contigo. Todo bien.
Mierda.
Nada más.
Aquí. I'll keep this.
Got a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet Mickey's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Thank you. Adios!
Will you show yourself?
Elena, I'm connected to a computer.
Already downloading. I'm looking through some of the files.
Find anything?
Let's just say no one told McKay to clear his browser history. Hold on.
Computer class.
Oh shit. Checking.
Fire!
How's it going there, backpack?
How do you think, you Yankee asshole?
Well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He's really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal. It's just your turn. So you just hang tight, because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Benny, I've got the intel. Get out of there.
I'm moving.
Oh, this is great. I get to watch you die. Ah, you probably got nothing. I have so much shit hidden away in so many clouds and so many private servers, and I know how to acid wash my servers. Or whatever. And by the way, I have the most secure clouds in the world. You know what's great about the clouds? The clouds can't be destroyed! You're not the real.
You have to hear this. According to McKay's files, one of the old refineries has engineers working overtime on something called PG240X. PG240 is the poison they spray on tobacco leaves in the West to make viviro. My guess is that PG240X is what they dropped on us at the hotel. So we are going to fuck up McKay's operation by destroying that old refinery from the inside. I sent Lucky Mama and a small team to secure the perimeter. They are waiting for you. Once you get inside the place, talk me through what you see. We'll figure out how to get it offline. Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
intel for you.
Hola.
Hola.